See the time, it's literally 6:07 right now. I don't know who told me to be up. I'm always up at this time, always up at 6. So that's like one fun fact like about me. So yeah, literally I don't know what to say about that. Like I'm literally a night owl and I'm literally a morning owl. So that's Nicki Minaj just up in my bag. But yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs right now and get some food, and then what's on the agenda today? I'm actually off work, but I actually have an event to go to today with my good sister Shariza. You guys will see her later in the video when we're probably like in the car at the event. And the event that we're going today, I'll explain all about that in the car when I'm in full glam, when I give you guys the full fantasy, when I'm in my Uber, and you know, just giving that full, you know, really like that full fantasy I want to give to you guys. So yeah, I don't want to ramble too much, but if you guys are not subscribed to my channel yet, what are you doing? There'll be a post notification bell right down below, and a subscribe button will be down below. My Instagram is ktboy_. Obviously, it's been floating right here. Even in the vlog, my editing skills are still A1. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off the camera and talk to you guys back when I'm about to shower and like get my light situation, because it's super early, and I think, yeah, it's... it's 6:09, and I don't want the neighbors to think I'm crazy, so yeah, so see you in a few hours, minutes, seconds. I mean, I don't even know. Okay, ignore my bedhead and everything, I look crazy, but it's literally, what time is it, 6:13, I don't know if you guys can see that, 6:13. I'm literally getting up right now. Today is fashion week, so I'm super, super excited. Sorry if I feel like I'm wearing the same clothes. I swear to God, it's a different day. I'll leave like the timestamp like right here so you can see it. But, like literally, it's 6:13. I'm literally getting ready because this week is fashion week, so I'm super excited. I've never been to fashion week before. I always get invited to fashion week though, but like it just never worked out with my like work schedule and anything else that like was happening in life. But this year actually worked out. I have like my outfit plan, like everything's looking really good. I have two shows this weekend. So today is Thursday. So today's show, we actually got invited to Essence fashion show. So I'm super excited, and it's been surreal that they invited me and like I get to go to their fashion show. So it's so weird, and it's super early in the freaking morning, their show, but I'm so grateful. It starts at 9:30 and ends at 4. So I'm gonna, and I have work today too, and I have to be there at 6, so I think I'm gonna leave like right after the event's over, like at 4. I'm just gonna stay, see if I see anybody. I always run into anybody who like who are like influencers or people that I just meet in like my industry. So yeah, and I just want to network while I'm there too. So yeah, that's that, and I'm gonna talk a little more when I'm in the Uber. I have like a lot of exciting stuff happening. I have like a super announcement that I'm gonna share like in the Uber ride when I'm like fully glam and everything. So I'm gonna talk about that like later on. But yeah, I'm just wanna show you guys my new brushes. My mom actually threw away my brushes, so by on purpose. So yeah, so I wanna show you guys my new brushes. So this is from the James Charles collection. I don't know if you guys can see that, the Morphe X James. And like it's engraved, look at it, it's engraved, man. Engraved is unleash your freaking inner artist. But let's open this up. Oh, look at my nails. Some brushes are mine, so don't worry about that. But like the others, like all these brushes are so good. Like, oh my god, like I can't, and I'm using like all today, so I'm excited. And they smell like roses. I don't know, like, if that's, like, a smell. And, like, it even comes with, like, the Morphe sponge. Like, oh my god. I feel like a real influencer. Literally, I feel like a real influencer. That's, today's, like, my life today. So, yeah, that's, like, pretty much on today's agenda, though. So, it's, like, 6:16 right now. I'm literally just gonna chill, probably eat, answer some emails today, because, like I said, today's a big day for me, so I just want to, like, go over some stuff, go over the, credentials for me for, like, the fashion show, like, who's gonna be there, and, like, my seat and everything, because, like, I'm just, like, really itching, like, where I'm gonna sit, like, you know what I'm saying? Come vlog back when I'm baking, when I'm about to leave for the house, to show you guys my final, like, look or whatever. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm really late, but this is the final look. Oh, snap. Yeah, I'm super late. Right now, it's, like, literally about to be 8. I'm gonna hop on. Ooh, almost fell. I'm gonna hop in the train right now and just, go change at work, and then I'll see you guys, like, in the Uber. But let me give you guys one more. Let's do one more look for the people. Hold on. Snap. I'm gonna catch you guys in the Uber. I'm about to leave right now. I'm gonna speed, put on my hoodie, leave, go and change really quickly at my job, and then I will talk to you guys in the Uber ride. I can't stop staring at myself. Okay, bye.
In the Uber right now, guys. It was such a hassle to get here, but guys, I'm on my way to Fashion Week. I'm actually doing Fashion Week this year. I always get invited. I always announce that I was the shows I was attending, like, the last couple of years, but I couldn't even go because just my work schedule just intertwining with my fashion schedule. But this year, I made sure I got my outfits ready. Like, me and Manny, aka That's So Mina, we plan everything to the fullest. So I'm super excited. I'm actually, I have two shows this weekend. I only can do two shows this year, but it's still a blessing. So I'm on my way to Essence fashion show. I'm super excited. I'm so weird that Essence literally invited me to, like, their show. So I can't believe that, because Essence, you know, is an all African-American brand, you know, it's all African-American, like, magazine company and everything. So Essence, I love you so much. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for inviting me. I can't believe it. And then Saturday, I'm going to a Maybelline Fashion Week show. So Maybelline one on Saturday. You guys are not ready for my look for Saturday. I cannot wait. So Essence, Maybelline, I love you guys so much. Thank you for this amazing opportunity. I love you guys so much. Can't stop saying that. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the runway, I guess. I don't know how fashion show works. Like, jinkies. I'm here.
My Essence show. It was a freaking blast. Guys, I had so much fun at the Essence fashion show. It was really cute. It was really beautiful. It was very chill though. Like, I'm sorry I didn't record any of it. I didn't see any models or anything. Like, hold on. My battery pack, like, coming out. But anyway, yeah, I didn't see I didn't go for the runway. I actually did stay for trying to find a good light. I actually did stay for the podcast. Me and my friends, they had a podcast. They were doing, like, panels and stuff. It was so, like, I didn't know if it was, like, it was like a little beauty con, but, like, a black beauty con. But, like, I stayed for the panel for Justine Skye, and, like, I knew she was coming today. I thought she was just gonna come, like, you know, just sit with models, you know, just sit with, like, so we can watch the show. But she did a panel, and she was, like, it was so laid back, it was so cool. I love Justine from the same hood, Justine Skye, and, you know, she's really, like, she was really, like, sweet and down to her. And yeah, I'm very, like, happy that, like, you know, I saw her, Justine Skye. So I'm actually on my way to work right now, so I'll see you guys Saturday. I just got invited to, like, something else, and I'm not gonna say it yet because I don't want to jinx it, and I don't want to get my hopes up or whatever. I'm just gonna, like, lay back or whatever. So I'll see you guys Saturday.
It's the next day. I'm literally at work right now. Hold on. Let's see if we can do this. I'm at work right now, literally, but I'm off today. So one of my friends who is doing my makeup, her name is Karen. You guys should follow her. Her Instagram will be floating, like, right here. And I'm so excited for today. I'm having a great day, guys. Everything's on time. Today's, it's 12 right now. I have my outfit and everything in the bag. I'm super excited. And like I said, I will be sharing. I'm gonna just say it now. So the first show we're going to the Maybelline show. I'm super excited that Maybelline personally invited me to come, so shout out to Maybelline. They're, like, a huge family to me, so I love them so much. So they're really, really amazing. And then the second show we're gonna go to, I'm gonna try possibly get into the Pretty Little Things event tonight. Sweetie, she's releasing her clothing line with them, and that's coming out September 10th. and I think around like 9 a.m. Eastern Central Time. So if you guys want to cop that, you guys should really go and grab her collection. You guys know I love Sweetie, so her collection will be linked down below too. And my friend's like affiliate with Pitiful Things, so I will leave you guys her code so you guys use her code and show her some love too as well. And yeah, that's pretty much it today. I think there's one after party. I think I may try to get in, but you know, I'm 20, so there's no possible way. Maybe I can get a fake ID or maybe like pay the bouncer or something. I don't know. But we'll see what life takes us. And yeah, I'm super excited right now. And I'm getting my makeup done. I don't get my makeup done. Like, never wear. I only got my makeup done like a couple of times, but not like for an event or anything. Just for when I was in beauty school, and then the other time was I was filming a video with Claudina for our collaboration video, but that never came out. We still have the footage, so literally, so super excited. So I'm gonna talk to you guys when I'm doing my makeup. So yeah,
it's glam time.
I just want to do my personal touch a little bit. I already did my brows, and I just want to color correct really quickly, because that's like, I swear by that. If you don't color correct, I don't know what's wrong. Something wrong with you.
Oh. Color correct by who?
Mind you, you can hear the Christian, the Asian Christian people. While I'm doing my makeup, I'm like, yeah, that's holy of me there.
Okay. Color correcting courtesy of Dragon Beauty.
Yeah, shout out to Nikita.
Where's the product?
Oh.
Over there.
Sponsor, not spot.
Let me make it done.
Can you guys even see?
Thank you, Jasmine.
Behind the scenes.
So as I know, y'all can see that axe fire, like really freaking axe fire. And I'm gonna show y'all, like in the sunlight, like when I change everything, this is freaking fire. They've done the fire. And then, look at that level. A little bit on the forehead. Hi, I'm good. I just wanted to talk and say hi, how are you? I'm good. I just finished got my makeup done. I forgot to tell you, I'm going to a Maybelline show today, and one of my friends, they're gonna get me in for the Pretty Little Thing event with Sweetie. So the Maybelline thing starts at 3, and then, I know, the email that I, when I first got signed into, the email that I sent you, her name was Maddie, who works at Maybelline. I was talking to her last night, and she said she's like really excited to see me down there, and like my outfit today is like, it's gonna be like a moment. Yeah. Oh, it's effective. And this is the final look, so I'm gonna break it down to you guys. Jacket, fashion over, leggings, fashion over. I cut them. One of my good friends, Amanda, she cut them for me. I'll leave her Instagram link in the bio. Bag. You guys know what bag this is. But I know about Chanel.
You know what I'm saying?
What else? Jewelry is a Sweetie. Cuban Link Karachi jewelry. Snowflake, that's custom from a jewelry brand. I'll leave that link down below. And that one was a gift, I really don't know. And I'm trying to think what else. I'm in the pool right now. Sorry for running on my way. I got invited. So I've been feeling out of it. I get carsick easily, and I literally suck keeping up, but I'm feeling great when I come out the Uber. Like, I'm in one land, like literally. I can't stop looking at myself in the mirror and care on the beat like I said. Like, Karen on the beat, that's Amino style me. Shout out to Rosie.
my management, shout out to Shay. She pulled me down this weekend, and yeah, I'm super excited, guys. I know I feel so sucky. I'm gonna be more uplifting when I get to the place. So yeah, I think I'm almost there.
Like, guys, look.
Chopper's like, okay, so I'll talk to you guys when I am at the event, at the runway, actually.
When I say go.
God, it's so pretty. Do you see the Maybelline sign, guys?
And go. Okay, turn around.
Guys, I'm gonna be so freaking dying. Like,
look who's in these shirts.
We'll find light. We'll find light so you can see it, guys. We're doing, like, some interactive thing right here. Like, so profound. Oh my god, hold on. I can't see. So there's some interactive stuff, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna find some light and now I'm gonna really talk to you guys.
When I say go, go, alright?
Okay.
This
Don't
one, look.
Say my business.
This bitch has a look. No, she got me and
lying.
Guys, I just want to tell you guys, I'm gonna host a new show. Well, it's not a new show. It's called Hoarders, and she's gonna be on. She's the first one we're gonna fix.
Lying.
What's her girl? What's that girl name who be fixing people's lives? Ayana, fix her life. Fix her car. Okay, this right now is like. Too much, guys. Like, she got me leaning back like I'm Usher. Wait, who made the lean back song? Comment below who made the lean back song. I don't know. I'm canceled. I know I'm not going to the Millennium Tour. Me leaning back and shit. Like, I must, like, I've been handcrafted by Jesus Christ himself, and she got me here. What is this? A Christmas tree? Bitch, we didn't at least finish Halloween first.
It's not mine.
It's in your car. Yo, we didn't even finish. Yo, Thanksgiving didn't even come about. You ready now? Yo.
That's not
this got a whole Christmas tree up in this. Oh my god. I'm gonna get demonetized for showing a damn Christmas tree in October. I mean, it's not, no, we saw in September. We just finished
September.
Okay, guys, me and Shay, we're finding park. It was such like a hassle, and I had to get back to work and get my stuff and for tomorrow, I think, for tomorrow's event. I thought, I'm just gonna talk a little bit. So I thought I was going to two events today, but actually I'm not. I had to look for a spare battery because my, this camera's about to die, and I think my extra one is home, or I just have to charge this when I get home tonight. Is there extra battery? Is there? No, shit.
After 1,000 fucking years, we got in. Sweetie baby. We got in. Yes. Hold on. Shay look pretty. Shay, tell people how long it took us to get fucking in. Forever.
Love, I never see you.
Your love means so much to me, yo.
We're in the car. Can we talk about the event today? How? She had no words, but guys, okay. I'm gonna spill the tea for you guys. So, I had to do my makeup in the car. We changed in a hotel. A very
long
nice.
Long story short, Keith fucked everything up.
I didn't fuck everything
he
up.
Took too long getting ready.
No, I didn't.
He didn't do his eyebrows, and he's like, by the time you find parking, I'll be done with my makeup. I did my makeup so fast. Find parking wasn't done. Want to go walk to a freaking hotel.
But now I know. We're going to book a hotel. Well, I'm going to book a hotel. And I'm going to request work off.
You're paying for everything.
Yep, I'm paying for everything. But I'm going to request off for Fashion Week next. Is it?
February.
It's going to be in that. When is the next Fashion Week?
February?
Which week? You gotta tell me what week it is so I can,
February 3rd is my birthday.
And I had to request work for February 3rd for her birthday. Oh! By the time... Oh, yeah, I'll be 21 by then. So my birthday's birthday. January the 19th. Mm-hmm. So I'll be 20... You see? Oh, my gosh, I'll be 21 by then so I can get into the after parties. Baby girl! I'll be in there. But no, guy, it wasn't... Okay, it wasn't halfly my fault, but it was more beauty... I said beauty con. But it was more Pretty Little Thing's fault. So we get there... long story, you guys know Shay. If you don't follow her, I'ma leave her like everyone who's featured on this big vlog that I'm doing on their YouTube and their Instagram will be down below, so I'll make sure they follow you on Instagram. But like, if you see, you probably know Shay because she been featured like a lot in like clothing brands and stuff. She's actually the brand ambassador for Pretty Little Things, right? And she posts for a lot of stuff for Pretty Little Things, you know, as a requirement as like influencer. And she was probably had to post for them for tonight too. But we couldn't even get, no one couldn't even get like in the event. It was so fucking weird. It was, my manager was saying how like, oh, like they was mixing up everybody's, like RSVP stuff because it was so weird when we got the RSVP, when she got the RSVP, when she RSVP, it just said added, and then that was added, thanks. It didn't, like, give her a confirmation code, it didn't, like, give her, like, a code, just, like, any code, like, anything, just so we know, like, it's, like, confirmed, like, you know, it was just added, thanks. And then, like, it was weird, and, like, we was, like, wait, it was, like, a big-ass line, it looked like Caravana and, like, Labor Day combined into one, like, that was, like, so, it was so freaking weird. Straight from Brooklyn, coming here to Manhattan, she had to pick me up in Times Square, like, it was such a process, oh my god, and I have all my makeup with me and everything too. Like, it's so like crazy. But like, guys, I have one more event Wednesday, my last Fashion Week event, and then I'm done for events for a little while. I need to like regroup and everything like for this whole fucking week. But I have one more event on Wednesday, and I'm gonna say it is I have to go to a Boohoo event on Wednesday. I'm super excited for that. And Shay's gonna come, and Riz is gonna come. So it's gonna be all three of us. So we're gonna have like a really fun time. And we're gonna get there early. I'm gonna do my makeup, and I'm going to change at work, and then I'm gonna take an Uber to meet you guys there. So there won't be no problems, and no lateness. So the only thing you just have to worry about for you is just to find parking. So yeah, I would probably see you guys like in there or on Wednesday, so yeah.